The people, Amandla Ngawethu. Hey friends, to Soweto, my people, we've been lied to. Capitalism is not in the interest of the masses. It's about the rich few making all the cashiers. Democracy gets purchased by the corporations daily. Your voice is worthless when brainwashed by their TV. Radio and media owned by capitalists, so it's not in their interest to get you to resist. Masses of clenched fists depicted as terrorists, while capitalists inflict global terrorists. The real terrorists are suit and tie executives exploiting cheap labor far from where we live. Who runs the economy doesn't care about democracy. Your vote can be purchased by owning your mentality. Done through technology, the information industry, believe me, this is no conspiracy theory. Power to the people, tell me, where's the people's power?